lot of money on the line for this race. Everyone out here will be pushing it to the limits. What's up? I'm Jerett Brooks. We're out here for the last round of TORC out here at Prim for the Huseman Cup. It's a memorial race for Rick and Jeff Huseman. This track's so awesome. You know, I've only raced trophy cards here, so I haven't really been on the big track before, and this track's so gnarly though. Holes form, and you got a gnarly rhythm section. You got, I think, six doubles in a row, so you have to time them, you have to know what to do, and if you don't really time it right, you could wad. We got a good qualifier. They inverted six and we qualified six. So we started on the pole, led the race about halfway, and then Sheldon, me and he has a super fast car this weekend. So me and him were battling a little, and then he passed me and I was just staying back, just kept on going for it. And we pulled off a second. Kyle Hart was third. TORC, and we just pulled off a third. Had probably one of the gnarliest battles I've ever had with my teammate Doug. I got him on one lap left to go, and then he was on me the whole time. You know, he'd get me, I'd pull in, and then Sheldon broke, so gave me the opportunity to get a third. So I'm super pumped right now.